How many times have you been editing a video and you look at your timeline, you see all the cuts, all the clips that you've put in, and you're super proud of it, but then it hits you. You've got to color grade every single one of these clips. Well, in this video, I'm going to show you how to color grade your clips faster using the master timeline. But first, if you're new here, hit the subscribe button and the bell notification to be up to date on the newest DaVinci Resolve tutorials put out. So let's just get right into this. So what this master timeline allows us to do is to actually color grade the source clips. So instead of having to color correct all of these clips individually, or grabbing an adjustment layer and color correcting that adjustment layer, what you can do is go over to this master timeline right here, hover over the clip that you want to color correct, go to your color tab, add your correction. So now you have this whole clip was just neon pink. Then you go back to your timeline and you're gonna have it there too, and also there, and anywhere else in this timeline that this one clip appears, it's gonna color grade. So to make a master timeline, it's actually really easy. What you're gonna do is you're gonna go over here to this little gear, which is the project settings, and you're gonna go to general options, and then just scroll down, and you'll see that this is checked right here. This use local version for new clips and timeline. Uncheck that, and below it, you have automatically match master timeline with media pool. You wanna check this. Then just hit save. So now you can just drag your clips in and it automatically creates a timeline right here. The thing is though, it's locked. You can unlock it and edit things there, but it kind of kills the point of the master timeline. This right here is your master timeline. So now what we have to do is create a new timeline. So just go to the edit tab and then click on this button right here and then select stack timelines. This just gives you the ability to see your timelines in the tab form. Now just create your new timeline. And it's gonna appear right here. So ultimately, this will cut down time, especially if you've cut up all of your footage and then you have to go back and color grade all of those clips individually or with adjustment layers. It's literally just gonna cut out that whole process. You can go to your source clip, you can edit the colors on that, and it looks great. Before you guys leave, I have a really cool announcement. So I launched an online store selling DaVinci Resolve effects, transitions, and templates that ultimately will make editing easier for you. So I just released a text effect pack for Fusion, and it's like $5. So these effects are super easy to use. They're literally drag and drop effects that you can use whenever and wherever you want. So if you're interested in this, click the link in the description and it'll go right to my store or the card above. I really just hope that these things make your life easier. Also, do you have a faster way to color grade your footage? Let me know in the comments below. If you could have your dream camera, what would it be? Mine personally is the, I think it's the Red Weapon 8K. That thing's sick as frick. It's also like 4 times more expensive than my car. Gotta get that shot though, right? So anyway, if you like this video, hit the like button. And if you like me, hit the subscribe button. And if you really like me, hit the bell notification. So anyway, the video on the top is a video all about 11 must-have features for DaVinci Resolve 17. And the video on the bottom is a video that YouTube thinks that you would like. But until the next one, peace.